The New York Times finished the Car Week with a story that adds numbers and setting to a scope of different stories, from the hybrid rage to the expanding middle cost of another auto to perpetually pretentious pickup trucks. The Knit piece uncovers that the move to bigger vehicles isn't simply about the normal U.S. purchaser swapping the fair-size car for a Ford Edge. Extravagance purchasers are relocating from rich cars to rich SUVs and trucks that crawl near six-figure costs, and the Detroit 3 are running treasury presses as a result of it. From 2013 to 2017, the truck classification, everything from pickups to minivans, moved from 30% of the market to 41%. In January of this current year, trucks asserted 66% of new vehicle deals. At the drain and nectar end of benefits, GMC alone represented 11.3% of all vehicle deals over $60,000, not simply trucks. That puts the extravagance truck producer behind Mercedes-Benz and Ford, the Blue Oval's devouring Lariat, King Ranch and Raptor adaptations of the F-150, which make up the greater part of that pickup's business, putting it in front of Chevrolet, Porsche and Lexus on the high-dollar deals list. The normal exchange cost of a GMC and Denali trim a year ago was $56,000. It's anything but difficult to perceive any reason why, when one merchant told the Knit he just swapped a 2012 BMW 550i for a $71,000 GMC Sierra Denali. That truck begins at $52,900. The Knit began its story with a purchaser who brought home a Ford Raptor rather than an Audi A6, and optioned that $50,020 Ford Raptor near $80,000. Over at Lincoln, the new $72,055 Navigator, the one so well known that Ford will expand creation, crossed hands at a normal deal cost of $77,000 in January. What's more, a Jeep merchant told the Knit that the $293,000 track ox he had on his part won't be here more than half a month. While trucks head up in deals volume and value, autos are going so violently the other way that the Detroit 3 and even some remote makers recognize they are currently losing cash on a significant number of the autos they offer. So, prepare for significantly more hybrids and trucks.